All right, sounds good. Hey there, everybody. Welcome back to the feature channel.
Trick hit it with an EMP. We have to get it back online.
Okay. Hey, what the fuck? Oh, maybe I'm just supposed to. Okay. Hey there, everybody. Welcome back to the feature show featuring me, Feature Ninja. Back for another episode of Ratchet & Clank for the PlayStation 4. Not a remake of the original, just a retelling of it. Okay, we have full health. Ooh, the Warmonger, mighty rocket launcher complete with a planet-shaking explosion. We almost have enough for that. Anyway, guys, so we are on planet Batalia right now. And we're gonna see if we can help the people out here.
I'm picking up an infobot signal in this sector. Perhaps we should investigate.
Perhaps. Nothing. Oh, there is something in here. Ooh, okay. Yeah, we can ride the rail. We'll do that in a second. Stop making weird noises at me. Yes. Sorry, Mr. Zircon. Over here. I don't know if I was supposed to go over here or not. I don't know what's going on. I didn't even ride this rail totally. I think this one like loops you around if you don't go the right way. It's like keeps looping you in a circle.
Ratchet,
I don't know, I could be wrong though.
We're almost there, Korra. Just hold them off as long as you can.
Ooh, bolts. Right. Free money. Hey!
Hey, Ratchet. Grim here. Been following your adventures, and I couldn't be happier for you. Listen, I don't know if I ever told you this, but I have a brother on Pocataru. His name's Felton. We don't talk much on account of him being a bit of a slacker, but he sent me a distress call this morning. He said Trek was attacking Pocataru with these hydro harvester things. I guess the Blarg want their ocean water for something. I tried calling the Rangers, but Captain Quark kept directing me to his agent. Anyway, if you have a moment, could you swing by and check in on him? Thanks, kid. I'm proud of you.
No problem, Mr. Grimm. I hope we didn't miss anything on those rails. I really don't think we did. Because I really think it just loops you around and around and around if you don't pick the right ones. Alright, go back to the ship. So it looks like Pocataru.
Ratchet, Korra needs our assistance. We should head into the city and help the Rangers protect Starwatch.
Yeah, we're working on it, Clank. I just did the fucking the grind rail thing first. There we go. Oh, hell yeah, it like shoots out an electric thing and like shocks him. Okay. Okay. That's pretty cool. I can dig that.
Automatic dismissal from Trek Industries.
They're coming out of the snow.
Rubitron, level 3. What about a bolt crank? Oh my gosh, I'm almost dead. I heard something about a bolt crank, but I don't see one. what gold crate? Oh, it's down here. She's pointing back here for some reason.
He's hurt. He's done.
Oh no, yep, I am. Shit. I didn't realize there was that many guys down there. About halfway to level 3.
Ratchet, hop on that bull crank.
Yeah, I know, bitch. Shut your fucking stupid whore mouth. I'm on my fucking way.
Good work. Come on, Star Watch is this way.
Shut up, you stupid fucking Jezebel. Aw, I can't get up there. Okay.
Yes, it's ice. It's not a long back as natural habitat. Very funny.
Star Watch does not fall. Our mobility.
Sector
will be greatly inhibited.
Will the tank dance?
Will not tolerate.
Yes, it will.
It's down. Nice shooting. Bet you never got to do anything like that on Veldin.
Well, not really. I didn't have these weapons back on Veldin. Hey, a gold bowl!
Mr. Zircon!
Hey, you've got a lot of raritanium! Come see me for an upgrade!
Uh-oh, shit, I didn't mean to fall down. Here? No, we're going down here. Okay. Pixelize is really cool too. Really like being like a shotgun. No, come on. Come on. I don't want to die. There we go. That helps. Come on. Come on. Come on. Proton drum, or whatever you're called now, protoclast. There you go, good job.
Fire or kill you, or fail you to terminate the Galactic Rangers. So, the board and I have decided to offer a little employee incentive. The Blarg who helps the Galactic Rangers meet their end will get an all-expenses paid trip to the third ring of Holobash. Parties, orbital dinner cruises. Why, I even heard they offer cooking classes.
Okay. We might. Oh, okay. I was gonna say, we might be okay in health, but I can just fill over here at the gadget shop.
Those laser turrets could be a real problem for us. We're gonna have to find another way inside. You take point, I'll cover you.
We have to find another way inside. Okay.
Ow. Using your magna boots.
Okay. It wasn't going down.
Fired.
All this.
Not bad, Ratchet.
I like how in this one, the it's like the you're not just walking on it, the ground like kind of moves with you. I think that's pretty cool.
I don't like this
pretty
at all.
Cool.
If Drek takes down Star Watch, there won't be anything standing between him and every planet in the system.
Where's Captain Quark?
He said he had urgent Galactic Ranger business to attend to.
Weird. All right, I guess it's on us then.
Okay, now see if you can deactivate the perimeter fusion turrets from inside.
Hey, team. Just wanted to say how proud of you I am. I'm sorry I can't be there with you today. But you know how hard these massages are to reschedule?
How hard these massages are to reschedule? Fucking butthole. Get the warmonger. It's over here. That might be the way to go. Oh, hey, bastard. I didn't even know you were still over here. I gotta go find out what that hole is on the wall over there. That's not the way to go. Can we even go through it? Yeah, we can. What the hell is over here? Ooh, some Raritanium. Is that it? Yeah, that's it. Okay.
Ratchet, check your comms. I need to get inside. Look around for a bull crank.
Yeah, I know. I saw it. I'm just looking for shit. Okay, and this is how we came in. Alright. Alrighty. Where's the deal? Where are the fucking stairs?
Look around for a bull crank!
I know, shut up. Oh, it's over here. No.
My whole life. Let's do it.
Come on. Okay, we got him. Where's that other one? Okay, the other one's dead too. These robot guys kind of remind me like the big ones after. The big ones that kind of like fly down and then have like a machine gun arm, and they're in Up Your Arsenal. I don't remember the name of the planet, but it's like the planet where you fight Courtney Years. Hey, Pixelizer, level 3. Alrighty. Oh shit.
Oh man, two tanks.
Two tanks. Two tanks. Well, at least they dance.
Yeah, one take down.
Okay, well that worked out. Ow. I don't want to get taken down by you, you fucking dick. Okay. We're gonna grab our money. In fact, you know what? Yeah, I thought I saw some. Is it not gonna come to me? Okay. I'll race you there, bitch. I win.
We're at the defense cannon, but it looks like the system's on lockdown. We need to get this thing online and fast.
Okay, so we need to trespass into it. Okay, let's see if I can figure this one out.
This lock has upgraded security. I just upgraded your trespasser so we can activate and deactivate rings. Okay. Can you test it out for me by deactivating the ring? Excellent. Now test the activation functionality. Perfect, thanks. And be sure to use this new functionality from now on.
There we go.
Starwatch defense cannon online.
Nice work, Ratchet. Hop on the defense cannon. I'll cover you.
Oh, okay, yep, I'll get in. We're just taking down these ships.
Those warships, one by one. When the cannon charges, open fire. Use the Star Watch ion cannon against those capital ships.
Starwatch ion cannon at 75%.
Cannon's ready! Fire!
Oh, damn! Damn!
I got it! Clank, did you see that?
No, but congratulations. Incoming missile detected.
Starwatch ion cannon at 70. Starwatch ion cannon armed.
I remember the first time I ever did anything kind of like this. Where you're like sitting in a turret and you're fighting at something, or like you're just shooting at shit. I believe was I want to say Jack 3 was one of the first times I ever did it, right there at the end. When you gotta like fight off all those fucking aliens coming out. Oh man, and you're sitting there like on the beach in the turret. Man, like that was so. Oh shit! There's a missile. There's another one. Anyway, that was really hard.
You got it! Nice shooting!
We only got one more. We got this. This is getting a little hectic too. But I remember that one on Jack took me like 5 or 6 times just to. I don't know. Actually, you know what? I didn't even finish it. It took me like 5 or 6 times, and then I gave up, and then I tried again, like, I don't know, like later, but I went and played something else. I do remember that.
Starwatch ion cannon at 75%.
Cannon's ready! Fire!
Oh, good. I thought I was gonna miss for a second. Okay, well,
we should head back to the ship.
Good idea, Clint. Is she gonna come with us? Hey, baby, you wanna split a cab? Oh, no, you're gonna just fly on out of here. Okay. Hey, look, there's a snowman over there.
Ah, you did it, kid. We're getting reports that the
Copy that, Brax. All remaining warships are turning back towards Quartu. You guys did great work.
I agree. Sorry I couldn't be with you today. I hope you know I was with you in spirit. Let's rendezvous and follow those Blarg back to Quartu.
Copy that, Captain. We'll see you in a bit.
Looks like we're secure. You did well today, Ratchet. You too, Clank. Yeah, I'll see you both on Quartu.
Can't forget about him. Alrighty. Well, that's it for Battalia, guys. That's it for this episode, too. Hopefully, it's not as long as last episode. I know back there got a little bit long because of the telepathicuses. Those kept whooping my butt. But anyway, so hopefully this one wasn't so long and it was still entertaining for you guys. So I want to thank you all so very much for tuning into this episode. And I want you to make sure to go out there and make yourself featured. Don't forget to do that. And we will see you next time. So take it easy, everybody, and bye-bye.